And traffic is back to normal after a crash caused a major backup this morning in Greenville County. That crash happened just before 7 a.m. on I-85 southbound in the area near Lawrence Road. All lanes were blocked off and traffic was backed up to Spartanburg County. But once again, everything is now back to normal. So far, no word on any injuries.